It's not. It's mine.
Stop.
Better. Now, as you know, Miss Hoover will not be here for the remainder of the school year because she suffered a little breakdown.
That is you in psycho.
Psycho!
Shut up! Well, now that Miss Hoover will not be here and the school board wants you urchins to have an education, we have found a substitute. Instead of introducing you to your new kindergarten teacher, why not I let her introduce herself?
So, where is this new person?
Doesn't matter to me. They'll soon become vulture bait.
Oh, my eyes!
Imperial troopers?
Dude, this is messed up, guys.
Hello, my beautiful progeny of the genome commonplace species. I am your new teacher, Lady Gaga. We are going to have a wonderful time learning, discovering, and being different from protocols of society.
I have a question.
And what is your name, young absorbing mind?
Well, why do you have green boogers on your shirt?
No, these are not boogers. This is string art. When I was back in New York with my avant-garde friends on the Upper East Side, we used string as a symbol of our DNA and our human genome and how it interlocks together to form everlasting life. Does that answer your question?
I don't know. I guess so.
That's good. Now, what shall we learn today, my young tadpoles of discovery?
Can we have nap time?
No, we cannot have that now. We have to learn and challenge our cerebral powder kegs. Why don't we learn the alphabet?
Miss, why are you called Gaga?
Well, you see, back in New York with my artistic friends, we used to listen to Queen. And they had a song called Radio Gaga, so I took the name.
What's Queen?
What's Queen? You kids haven't heard of Queen? Freddie Mercury? The Highlander theme song? Flash! Savior of the universe!
Didn't Spider-Man beat him up?
No, like... Oh my God, you don't know who Freddie Mercury is? Your life is so ordinary. You have to be ingenious, like God.
Ew! Oh, gross!
It's called art.
It's called dirty.
Now, kids, we have to start our lesson. Let's begin with the alphabet. Let's start with A. A is for androgynous. Does anyone know what androgynous means? Yes?
Well, my daddy says that means that when a guy and a girl don't know who they is because they're all screwed up in the head.
No, that's not what it means at all. Being androgynous is a beautiful expression of oneself.
No, my dad says it's because they're retarded.
Yeah? while your dad likes to suck on disco sticks. And there will be no chocolate milk for, let's see, nap time.
What? That's not fair.
Back to the alphabet. B. B is for bisexual. Who can tell me what bisexual means?
I think... yeah. I think it's a new kind of bicycle.
Yeah. I think I saw a bisexual at Walmart for $50.
Yeah, my dad's gonna buy me a bisexual.
Really? You're so lucky.
I know, he's gonna buy me a big black bisexual with flames down the side.
I really wanna ride a bisexual.
Ride all over the place.
No, like no. Bisexual means liking both boys and girls.
Like how I like my mommy and my daddy?
No. It's when you like kissing both boys and girls.
Ew!
No. Children, it is a beautiful thing. It is so precious. Being bisexual is a liberation. That's enough of the alphabet. I'm going to tell you kids a nursery rhyme, but I'm going to do it as a dance interpretation. Okay, kids. Does anyone know what that nursery rhyme was? Anyone? Ugh, you kids are so mundane. That was London Bridge falling down.
But none of that was anything like London Bridges. There wasn't even a bridge.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. No. You see, I used myself to represent the bridge. And the ketchup, that represents all the horror and destruction of the horrific event.
What? That's just plain dumb.
You know what? You're dumb. And I don't appreciate these nasty remarks.
What are you crazy people doing?
You, lost and commonplace, are going to the timeout room.
What?
What's the timeout room?
It's the room where he has to wash all of my stage underwear.
Yeah!
Take this simple creature to the back.
What? Oh, wait, you can't do that.
Now, if you kids don't want to go to the timeout room, you'll do as the artistic teacher from New York says, right?
Yes, Miss Gaga.
Okay, kids. Now, just do exactly as I do. If you get this, you get early nap time. Come on, kids, let's dance!
A red wine, carpet, ga-ga. Oh, yeah. I've had a little bit too much, much. All of the people start to rush.
Damn kindergarten teacher. Should have never hired her. Women. Or a man. I don't know what the hell she is.